Looks like the biggest workout you ever got was dodging that coat hanger of an abortion.
Thank you. 'Tis the voice of the lobster. I heard him declare, "You'll break the sea ground. I must sugar my hair." As a duck with its eyelids, so he with his nose trims his belt and his buttons and trims down his toe. When the sands are all dry, he is gay as a lark, and we're talking contemptuous poems of the shark.